This is the reason that refs need to start throwing flags on running backs for lowering their head, because it can cause even more damage than a defender lowering their head. And if that helmet just got shattered, then just think about what happened to his brain.